We get into popping one time for the hood. And I want to read the stuff I post on Facebook. I am so bored. I have no life. You know, there's a girl I kick it with. She looks like Eazy-E. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just messed up. No, rest in peace, though. Eazy-E, that's the homie. But this is the stuff I post on. Who that? Oh, this is stuff I post on Facebook. All right. To all the guys out there that get nervous when approaching a woman, just know that their farts and poops stink more than yours. I'm not making this up. It's a fact. LOL. Dot, dot, dot. Where's your posting? I love a girl with confidence. So with that being said, Lena Dunham could get it. Is it Lena or Lena? Lena Dunham could get it. Let me say that again. This is what I posted on Facebook. I love a girl with confidence. So with that being said, Lena Dunham could get it. And then I don't know. Whatever. Sheesh. This is, I don't know if I should play this one, but. Okay, anyways. No, I don't know. Alright, basically, this is about the movie King Cobra. I shared, you know, I posted on Facebook the trailer of King Cobra, the movie with James Franco and Christian Slater's in there. The movie. Anyways, I posted, it's about gay porn. Okay, I'm sold. I'm definitely watching this movie when it comes out. Smiley face. Okay, as well. What else? Oh, this is a really important one. Fuck your ethnicity, like Kendrick said. I don't care if you're black, white, Mexican, Asian, Indian, Native American, alien, Martian, cartoon, etc. Dot, dot, dot. If you look good, I'll fuck you. I don't have a type. I don't plan to date or marry a certain race. If you have a great personality and look good, then let's get it pop. Pretty inspirational. I'm gonna say like four more, and then I'm gonna, you know, let you guys go outside and have fun instead of being inside the house watching this video. If you're watching it, if you're not watching it, it'd be good because this video is so ridiculous. Anyways, this is good night to all the ugly people who think they're cute. All these stupid shootings is so cliche. Why can't we all just live positive lives and help each other out? Real talk. True. Shouts out to all the friends who are staying out of trouble and staying positive. I see you. Let's keep these awesome vibes going. No, I'll do three more. After watching Straight Outta Compton, I'm more comfortable with the stuff I write. Smiley face. Okay. Man, honestly, I'm mad. Like, y'all gonna be like in the comments, like, this nigga ugly, this nigga looking like green, yeah, the Green Goblin nose. But this is another thing I wrote. A white woman and a white man wrote Straight Outta Compton. What I'm trying to say is that when black and white unite, greatness happens. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna keep on going on. This is pretty fun, but I can't wait for an Eminem biopic. We'll wait for them. Straight Outta Compton is a must-watch movie. I don't even know what else to add to that. The movie is fucking great. Exclamation point. Okay, three more and I'm done. Three more. I hope I don't offend any girls, but if reverse. All right. I hope I don't offend any girls, but if you have a nice rack and ass, I'm gonna look. But I won't grope you or touch your ass because that's uncalled for. Just know I'm not gonna spend 10 plus seconds admiring your beauty. Just a good 2 seconds. Get a good look and continue with my day. A shout out to Donald Trump, man. I know you're innocent. I feel good. James Brown doesn't have nothing on me. Most of you kids won't get it. Laugh out loud, dot, dot, dot. Probably not. I don't even get it myself. Off top, Carrie is the coolest female movie character ever. Throw up and laugh at you. Wait. I don't know if y'all will be able to see this though. I don't know. Anyways, can't say that one. All right. This is the last one. I promise. The weather is so amazing today. I feel like a New Yorker. Excuse me for a second. Taxi. That was so stupid. Okay. All right. I promise the last one. All right. Glory is such a beautiful movie. Fuck racism. It's all about unity. Wait, what? Hold on, wait. Hey.